Hey guys, Bond25 here. In Colores once again. Getting those decent chances of the submarines. Well, it's probably them, but I yeah, so, you know, playing Colores. Dive down. Oh, we have 0-1. To err on the side of caution, pop the razor mast up. Okay, that's just a crawler. I'm going to turn to active. I wasn't expecting an immediate water control break. Okay, so that's going active as well. Going to go all the way down to 1,000. That another ping. There you go. Okay, so it had been sunk.
That's just another Oberon, I think.
Sierra 2. Oh, well, let's just gun it and run. Here we go, we're doing a good 45 knots. Yeah, we're just running away. I'm going to reload that torpedo over here. Good. Manned out stations. Okay. Crawl up down to 500. Well, thanks, that helps. Yeah, so now we're just waiting. This torpedo's intercept. So, like, the R1 could be way further out. I'm just guessing where we last saw it, so that it's going to be on a similar enough bearing. To go active for just a little bit, because we're probably going to detect him pinging us back. Thank you, that helped a lot. Oh,
I don't care about the torpedoes he launched. But he torpedoed himself! This absolute idiot torpedoed himself. I mean, I'm down to 1,000. And, I'm just going to try to get a hit on him. Don't know if I'll be able to catch up with him, but I just don't want the torpedo just free floating around. Yeah, now this idiot genuinely torpedoed himself. I'm not going to lie. I wasn't expecting that, but I knew it's a thing that's in theory possible. There we go, oh, poor guy. That's for us. I'm gonna. And also immediately perform a U-turn. And go down to 1,100. And yeah, that's not as they're crushed up, so that's good. We're already going pretty fast, so that's good. It's that guy I'm worried about. I don't know what that torpedo is doing. Not genuinely. Wait, is there more of them? Yes, there are. Okay. That's good, but okay. Let's go silently and swoop in under this guy. Oh, great. I'm well aware of him. I'm looking for the... That. Okay. Weapons active. Up. Gone up. Okay, entirely what I expected, honestly, but it will do.
So it says the torpedo is basically working on us.
Like, yeah. There it is.
So I don't know if it's saying torpedo chainsaws in countermeasure homing, because that guy seems to be right on our ass. No? I know we can do better than the torpedo to try to escape from it. And that is only we can now climb and now dive it. Yeah, that's really just above the surface. They got some speedy torpedoes. He seems very close for him to be, for there to be that much difference in the pings. Yeah, he's fairly close. Okay. Anyways, come up to 500. Yeah, he's going to be somewhere around there. The main issue is there's nothing I can do about it. Because if I did, I'd end up getting a torpedo up my ass. The normal tactic against this torpedo because it I think we've got to try. There's a part of me that's tempted to take the torpedo hit. Okay. So it's finally working. Yep, still vessels nearby, but I'm much more concerned about the torpedo that's in my ass. Go launched, I think. Okay. I'm going to wait until I get another paint there. That's not around. I have decoys, I can use that. No, we're still going way too fast. Come on. I know you want to ping me. I'm more than willing to eat this torpedo if it comes down to it. I need to go back to Murmansk to resupply it anyway. Please make my life easier. No? Okay then. Gonna. Don't care. Once again, here's what we have. Okay, that's my noisemaker there. Just say, how long is this torpedo even running? I'm sure it'll be running out of fuel soon. I think they are actually outrunning this torpedo. That's a ping. I'm turning towards it. That torpedo is being actively guided by something. And I'm running that guy down. So the thing is, we are in a not so good position. But the other guy has the fastest Soviet submarine ever put to sea charging at him. We've passed him. And I know he's in this rough area. Okay. Spin a 180, drop a decoy for reverse. Are we going to take a hit? Most likely. Heading for you, and it's that gunnet. I said gunnet. No. God damn it. I thought we'd be able to take it better than that. We need to abandon ship. Also, we did damage him. Military service. I think I were given an award immediately after dying. Yep. I'm going to attempt to redo this. I'm button 25, that was God Waters. I'll see you next time where we try to get a better outcome.